Now available free to all PlayStation 3 users.
How did you get out there?
Fire escape.
It's 20 stories.
Your doorman's intimidating.
Tell us a little bit about yourself, Mr. Parker.
Not much to tell, really.
Well, thinking about John, you know, really kind of the same joke, but you know, it really is true.
Yeah.
They killed him on that thing and people carried around. How'd that tradition get started?
Fuck. Yeah.
You don't remember how that tradition got started? How they started nailing people to the cross?
Oh, no. Nailing people to the cross. Yeah.
How high did you get? You got pretty high before the show, didn't you?
Oh,
You got a little too high.
They go
right?
in and out.
That's rocket fuel, son. That's high grade. It's problematic. It's a wave. Sometimes, you know, it crushes you under it. And then you got to get back up on your surfboard.
But I'm totally happy anyway, so it doesn't really matter, you know. Some moments I'm on and I make sense. Some moments I'm like trailing somewhere in happy fur. So.
As long as you're happy.
Yeah.
I'm happy.
That's what counts. But
so how did they, why did people start carrying around a cross?
Yeah, I mean, it was one of those punishments like impaling people. Like
right.
The idea was, how can we make you suffer the worst possible in a very public way where people go by and they will see you slowly dying there for
right.
3 days? And it goes back to this desire of rulers in certain states, and the Romans were a perfect example of these guys, but they weren't the only ones doing that, who got into it because it was a way to make a statement, which is don't fuck with us, because if you ever even think of rebelling against us, this is what's gonna happen to you. And every time you go down the street, you see somebody there and think about you being there, you may want to think about that plan of a rebellion that you had.
How often were they crucifying people?
And I mean, you don't have to do it that often to have an impact on people. I don't think you need to see that many people crucified for it to stick in your head. But you had cases like when the Spartacus Rebellion, where after the rebellion they grabbed like thousands of slaves and nailed them one every so many hundred feet between Naples and Rome. That's a long fucking way to. And the entire way people on crosses.
Oh my god! Holy shit!
That's hardcore.
Whew. That is terrifying.
Yeah.
And now how the fuck did people go from that to wearing one around your chain and diamonds? How did you go from one of them P. Diddy, you know, big ass bling bling crosses? What's up, Jesus? What's up?
and that's too what I love about editing the scriptures, you know.
Yeah.
Like Jesus, don't like him, but the guy was very hardcore about economics. You know, one of the things he says is it's easier for a camel to go through the eye of a needle than for a rich man to get into heaven.
All attached to this
those
like little
giant
pole
ones.
Like I have one in the back of my house. I just look at it every day. I'm like, oh, that's not good.
What about those? You ever drive like into certain towns and they have these giant fucking enormous ones that they hum when you pass by them, and they feed, you know, like towns that are like miles and miles away. Those are it can't be good living next to that, right?
No.
That's got to be fucking with your system somehow or some form.
Yeah.
Is it? Have they ever proven that?
I don't know, but there's a lot of houses, even in Burbank, because Burbank still uses those power lines. And there's like humongous ones, and there are houses below it, and you just kind of feel eerie. It feels eerie being around that area because they're just humming above you, like this humongous power.
Well, there's different ones, like, you know, there's certain areas, like really rural areas where you pass by big fucking giant ones. I don't understand much about the science behind providing electricity to cities, but, you know, there's obviously a lot of energy going through those goddamn things.
Yeah.
And if your house is just like sitting there, hello, the thing is just right above you. Is that fucking with some things that you can't see?
I think so.
You think so? Should we Google this? I'm just talking out of my ass.
It
has would I Google? Power lines cancer?
It probably, yeah.
Okay, cancer is always what you look for, right?
Yeah.
But yeah, that's the thing today that nobody knows. It's like, we have gazillions cases of cancer, but we don't know why. And, you know, there are all these many, many, many things in our environment.